Hello children, I wish you all happy Republic Day. Children, I want to share few things on Republic Day. This is 72nd Republic Day. Republic Day has been celebrated every year in India on January 26 since 1950 to honor the date on which the Constitution of India came into effect. India was a colony of the British for over 200 years and became independent from the rule of the British Raj following the Indian Independence Movement. While India became independent on August 14, 1947, it still didn't have a permanent constitution, and Indian laws were based on a modified version of the British established Government of India Act 1935. In the year 2021, it will mark India's 72nd Republic Day. The Prime Minister of India first lays a wreath at the Amar Jawan Jyoti at India Gate in memory of all members of the armed forces who gave up their life for the country. After that, there is the 21-gun salute, unfurling of the national flag and singing of the national anthem. Next, awards such as the Paramveer Chakra, Ashok Chakra and Veer Chakra are presented to gallantry awards winners. The Republic Day parade is concluded by Daredevil motorcycle riding and a flypast by Indian Air Force fighter jets over Rajpath, as spectators look on with their hearts filled with pride. The grandest celebrations take place in New Delhi with a flag hoisting ceremony followed by a parade, showcasing India's rich cultural heritage and military prowess.